Well, a Denver police officer and another person were hurt in a crash this afternoon happening on Wadsworth and 66. Three vehicles in total were involved in this crash. Fox 31's Gabby Easterwood was one of the first reporters on scene and joins us live new at 9. Gabby.
Yeah, well, Talia, Wadsworth here between 64th and 66th was shut down for multiple hours because of this crash. You can see things are back up and running now. Now, Arvada police responded here to the scene at just about 2:30 this afternoon. Again, there were three vehicles involved in this crash. One of those, of course, being that Denver police vehicle. The other two being a white SUV with some very heavy damage to the front of that vehicle, as well as a black 4Runner. DPD says the female officer that was driving involved in the crash was transported to the hospital with serious injuries, and one other person was transported as well, though we do not know the extent of their injuries at this time. Denver police say they're not sure why this officer or what they were doing in Arvada during this crash. Now, Arvada police have also not given us any information as to what led up to this crash or what vehicle was responsible. But as always, we will continue to update you as we get more official information from Arvada police. Live in Arvada, Gabby Easterwood, Fox 31.